So good afternoon.
Afternoon ta karon. So how do you take care of your napier, no? So most of the videos na to makita is how to plant napier. But walay, I don't know if nabay videos na nag discuss on how to take care of your napiers, no? Now this napier we are now facing is 59 years old, no? And paano ni sila? Ika fourth, going for harvest na ni sila. So unsa mong gibuhat para ani, no? When you plant napier mango, it's like planting corn or planting sugar cane. Mabayad ka pong kag-labor for the planting and then the basok. But on the second plant, on the second harvest na mo, wala namin nagpabasok, no? Wala nang nag-cultivate in between sa napier. So this is the first, the row. So wala na nag-cultivate. What we did is, we put the cows inside or the heifers or the cattle inside para mo eat sila aning in between. Around a week. So after harvest, around a week sila din mag-stay sa paddock, sa napier. So sila magkaon na, magkaon sila. After nila mahama nagkaon, then the napier are starting to grow again. So muna siya ang kuan na mo, no? So kini sa na napier is already on the 56 days and we are starting to harvest na. So gikan sa tumoy, nag-harvest namin sa tumoy. By the time mo abot mo din, it will be 60 to 65 year, days na. Kaya only take this mga 2 weeks for to harvest. Wala may nagbuhat og silage for now. Kaya kulang may manpower. So this is cut and carry lang. No? We cut and then we feed sa mong feedlot sa mga baka na fatteners and the breeding. So ang breeding na mo are allowed to graze. But the fattener stays at the feedlot 24 hours. No? So again, how do we take care of our napier? So kini day siya sa na fertilize ni after the first harvest, no? Gi-fertilize na mo sa cow dung. So ang mga tai sa baka linagay dito. This particular patch of napier is green gid siya because of the dung na fertilize siya. Katong second na mo na i-harvest dito sa pikas, wala na mo siya na fertilize and nagdepend lang sa quality of the soil. So nay uban na green, like ingani ni green. Na nasa uban na, ako namin yellow green, na nasa uban na green gig kayo. So if you want maximum potential sa imong napier, then you have to fertilize. But sa ako, if kuan, you don't need na mag-cultivate ka in between. Better ni sa kung napakay karniro. Kaya once ingani na sila kataas, you can let your carnero graze. And they will take care of the weed in between the napier. And carnero magod is when they eat, nasa ubos, no? Unlike the kanding, they will eat maski ang leaves, no? So muna mo nabantayan sa lately. Nagipasudla na muna sila carnero. Wala na damage ka po ni mga kwanbat ang sa ilalom na. Okay, good. So muna siya. So good afternoon again. Thank you for watching. Hope naka-learn mo. So this is how we take care of our napiers, no? So we don't just plant them, harvest them, i-maintain ka po ni mo. But the way we maintain our napiers is through natural way, lugar. Kay gamit na mo among baka, no? So din na pag-graze na mo among baka. Din. And then kuan isa gi coral ni siya para ma kuan ang baka ma-confine. Okay, thank you for watching. Bye.